Hey, folks, Dick Canterbury back at you. Time to do something that's not Christmas. Just to chuck it in there, you know. And I spotted this one on the internet, of course, from the 70s, early 70s, I think. Sort of a folk song, but it's a story. And it's about life, of course, from the beginning to the end. But it's a cute little ditty. It's called Daisy a Day. I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. And it goes something like this. He remembers the first time he met her. He remembers the first thing she said. He remembers the first time he held her and the night that she came to his bed. He remembers her sweet way of singing. Honey, has something gone wrong? He remembers the fun and the teasing and the reason he wrote her this song. I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the rivers run still and the four winds we know blow away. They would walk down the street in the evening, and for years I would see them go by. And their love that was more than the clothes that they wore could be seen in the gleam of their eye. As a kid they would take me for candy, and I loved to go tagging along. We'd hold hands while we walked to the corner, and the old man would sing this song. I'll give you a daisy a day, dear. I'll give you a daisy a day. I'll love you until the river runs still and the four winds we know blow away. Now he walks down the street in the evening, and he stops by the old candy store. And I somehow believe he's believing he's holding her hand like before. For he feels all her love walking with him, and he smiles at the things he might say. Then the old man walks up to the hilltop and gives her a daisy a day.
I'll give you a daisy a day.
I'll give you a daisy a day. I love you until the river runs still and the four winds we know blow away.